In fact, solar thermal plants occupying that same 10% section of Nevada could also supply all of the United States' electrical needs. Meanwhile, photovoltaic technology is surging ahead into its second century. It's come a long way since 1904, when Albert Einstein first proved that light was composed of tiny packets of energy known as photons, which could be converted to electricity. Photovoltaic cells got their first big break in the 1950s, thanks to the space race.
The first two Sputniks that went up, they had all this, like, multi-